number 6, Janine Barredo.
Lalaine Edson, candidate number 15.
Cascading pearls and beads in black and gold create a more dramatic effect for this Pitoy Moreno creation. Candidate number 14, Charlene Gonzalez.
Royalty, Hollywood screen legends, international supermodels, first ladies, and of course, people who know a lot about fashion, and they have all donned his magnificent creations. But there was always an elusive group of women that Pitoy loved dressing up all the time. This was the beauty queen. Here are the beauties who are as timeless as the fashion of Pitoy Moreno.
Tell me something when the rain falls on my face. How do you quickly replace it with a golden summer smile? Tell me something when I feel inside and afraid. How do you know just what to say to make everything alright? I hate to break it to you, but it's just the other way around. You can thank your stars all you want, but I'll always be the lucky one. We'll be right back. anxious. I hate to break it to you, but it's just the other way around. You can thank your stars all you want, but I'll always be the lucky one. I'll always be the lucky one. I'll always be the lucky one. I'll always be the lucky one.
Together with the Manila Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Arturo Molina. Ladies and gentlemen, the fashion czar of Asia, Mr. Pitoy Moreno. Stella Marquez Araneta and Mrs. Conchetina Sevilla Bernardo. Giving out the flowers to Mr. Pitoy Moreno are the Chairman and Chief Executive Officer Mr. Gabby Lopez, President and Chief Operating Officer of ABS-CBN Ms. Chara Santos Concha, and Metro Society Editor-in-Chief Mr. Raul Manzano.
All these Asian orbits is fantastic.